when I play volleyball?
Oh, when I play volleyball?
For grapes?
For cherries? Dash, what'd you hear? Cut that out. I don't know what you heard, but you gotta cut that out from the VOD. Oh, nothing. Yo, what's good, everyone? I'm with Moriel from Volume. Yo, the follow. So many people today. Okay. Oh yeah, the alerts. Yeah. You're bored, bro? I don't know if the alerts are gonna like pop up all the time. But yo, you're an artist now. Yeah, I changed it last night. Oh wait.
Oh wait. You're my dumb thing.
No. Older sis vibe. Okay, wait. I'll just get an ice Americano.
Oh, do you want it? Should we take it too
long? I'm down. Are we late?
We're not late, but I feel like it's just the two.
I don't know what the. Okay. I don't know what the artist does. I just thought it was cool.
Do you know this is the first thing I'm meeting in like 2 days?
Really?
Yeah.
I have a banana.
Wait. Where's my banana? Oh, my banana's right here.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Roll it back. Let's roll it back, guys. Oh. Okay, wait.
Are you gonna deep throw that banana?
No, of course not.
Okay.
No. Can I get a piece of that banana? Pure protein.
Lakers
winning?
No, they're getting swept right now.
Oh, fuck. Wait, they're playing
Nuggets, yeah. Fuck. The Nuggets and Lakers. I want
Lakers to win. I think Miami Heat.
There's some guy just like
what?
Oh yeah, I think Heat's going through, right?
Yeah. I think Heat's are gonna
Heat's
win.
Gonna go
I think Heat's
sure.
are gonna win.
I hope at least. Damn, Denver and so like Nuggets and Heat, that would be so interesting.
Korean banana.
Oh.
She's getting secondhand embarrassment.
I am, I really am. There's so many people who are just staring at him with his computer. Oh yeah, they're gone now. Stop. You look sick, so
Moriel actually told me to start acting normal on stream.
Yeah.
No, what's good? Plan for today.
What is the plan? 1 second.
Oh, sorry. It's our food. Who is she? She's my oma. She's my Korean mom.
Yeah.
Arigato, Korean mom.
You're welcome. There you go.
Oh, they heard me. They said time to act. Oh, they heard me say time to act weird.
Oh.
Oh, we're seeing Conan today. We're seeing Conan.
Yeah, he should be there.
They love Conan.
Conan's awesome. Today, Andrew basically, or sorry, you go by Burberry here.
Call me Andrew.
Okay. He has like a tryout.
Oh, actually?
It's not really, but if he's bad, he's not making the team.
I will bribe you.
Call him Burberry, he don't know you. Oh, ouch. Okay, thank you.
No.
Rockstar. Rockstar.
Guaranteed spot on the team.
I think I watched one part of your stream from last volleyball just to like see how we played. Somebody said I was really mean or something like that.
You?
Yeah, because I was the coach. I don't remember, yeah. I think you were like in the middle of trying to pass.
When we're doing the service here?
Yeah.
Oh, that shit was good. I swear I dimed like
well.
Half the ball.
You did really well. You did really well with serving. I didn't expect that.
Oh,
the ball
yeah,
was
yeah.
Really amazing.
It's just my hitting form is kind of washed up right now. Cause,
You're gonna be trying out for outside hitter.
Chat instigating because they're bored.
That's fair. We're outside. Weren't you a setter? Ooh, that's the real instigation.
Dude, my hands were fine yesterday. I was watching the bot. And every time I made a good set, everyone was like, L set.
Does anyone in this chat play volleyball?
They do. Some people actually do.
Then would you say he's a better setter or hitter? I am actually really curious. They probably watched you a lot more. You did not make a good set. Ooh. Okay.
Wait, I like pushed
hitter?
It out.
Better hitter?
Right side. Okay, I definitely...
You still like beachy hands. Better outside. Well, you'll be trying for outside, so.
Number 11, go to Alpine. Who's number 11?
Did you play with somebody yesterday?
No.
He's I and setter. Damn, they're mean. They're really mean to you.
Wait, I was watching the ball. My sets were fine.
Yeah, I mean, I think they're good too. If you just get used to like how far out the set has to go.
Yeah, exactly.
I think your hands are nice. They mean he's fucking washed. Okay, I can't even help.
Yo, Raf, what's good? Hey, Raf. Raf is my friend.
Oh.
Say hi, Raf.
Hi, Raf. Is he coming to visit?
Korea?
Yeah. Is that who's?
No.
Okay. When's your other friend coming to visit?
Who's my other friend?
Oh.
Juan?
No. You have one other friend from Texas coming, no? Peter?
Peter.
Yeah.
I don't know. Peter's in Vietnam right now.
Raf is broke. Oh. He's staying in Canada? Where is he from in Canada? I'm going there soon.
Raph is from Ontario.
Ontario?
Ontario.
Oh, okay.
No, he's not. Wait, where's he from? Well, I know it. I know where he's from. Raph, where are you? Toronto.
So, yeah, it is Ontario. Toronto, Ontario. Oh, cool.
Yeah, I got me so.
My friend we're playing with today is at UT. He's really good.
Who?
You haven't met him yet. Oh. Are you too much? He's 2 years older than you.
You're a waste man. What?
Oh, that's wild.
My friend's name? Her name is Moriel.
Where are you from? Moriel, yes. Good question. Are they asking where I'm really from?
No, where are you from?
From the States, though. Yeah. But I've lived here long enough to be Korean. I don't know if you have it, but okay. What position do I play? In the U.S., in high school and college, I played outside or libero. Played middle one time because I was the tallest person on the team. Kind of crazy here though, because it's like men's volleyball. I only play lib like nine. Okay, yeah, stop that. I play libero 90% of the time. Like 5'9".
She's taller than like 80% of the chat right now.
You didn't have to do them like that.
Hey, what's y'all's height? Drop y'all's height right now.
Anybody is taller than me. 6'2". I think I'm like
you're
the same height as him.
And you're lying too.
Yeah, I am a lot. 6'1"? Wow.
You know, I dunked a basketball or volleyball yesterday.
Like a reach or like over top?
No, I dunked it.
Wow. So you touch at least 10 feet. Okay.
I touch like 10'6".
10'6"?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I was going to say, your jump in beach was really high. Well, you should test it on the rim today. I want to see. 10'6" is pretty good.
Wait, what's your height for me?
My height is, talk about hops, where you dunked. I'm old though.
Fine old lady. Wait a minute.
I'm not that old. 8 feet. Oh wait, was it shorter? It wasn't even like a regular hoop?
It's 10 foot. I don't know why they're lying.
So I'm serious. Today's always, we always play men's.
Yesterday was co-ed.
Yeah.
Yesterday was co-ed.
We try to make like ours men's net height because most of the people like who play with us are also foreigners, so they want to play like the States. Many of them have like experience playing in the US or in Canada.
Wait, are we allowed to go further?
Not quite yet. We have to wait like another 10 minutes at least because there's sometimes another group there for us.
Yeah, I need to like warm up my shoulders, you know. Oh, David, what's good? David is my my Zaza buddy in Texas.
Alright, I'll go hit you guys up if I go to Texas. Would you say Burberry is actually good? Yeah, actually, I don't know why you guys are so mean. Really mean. I think he might have a little bit of performance anxiety, but... I think you have good hands.
Wait.
That you aren't used to using, if that makes sense.
I'm washed.
He has like good ideas. Maybe it doesn't work as well all the time. Yeah, he has really good ideas, I think. Yeah. Volleyball IQ is important too. That is so not normal.
Is it normal?
Why are they so mad at your sets? Was it really bad yesterday?
No, it was super good. It's just like.
Okay, so what's wrong with his sets then?
Let me explain. Don't reach out.
Okay.
I was outside.
Yeah.
I was outside, and then I was like, pushed the set out to the right side.
Okay, so the other way.
But instead of going high and out, it went low and out. So it was like a tempo.
It's a quick,
yeah. It's a tempo right side, but from the outside. So she still had plenty of time. She's like,
oh, you sent it to one of the.
The white.
Okay, I'll give you guys a little thing. That group he was playing with are like really beginners. So anything he does that is not basic volleyball though is probably going to be like way too much for them. So I think that would be a good set to anybody here. Like if it was to Conan, you could.
Yeah,
do that.
Exactly.
But only to like Conan, only to him because he's a lefty. And he is too advanced. Yeah, a quick from outside of Vanner is too crazy.
Okay, but that's because I can't set it high enough. It's like,
yeah. So I think it's like good ideas. You have good ideas, but timing and execution might be a little weird.
No, that's a fire shirt. Fit check.
We're all wearing all black. I'm wearing like, all black straight up.
Dude, I've been wearing this pants for like 5 days in a row.
Hell yeah.
The
Lululemon. Same.
Oh, yeah.
Same
shit.
What? Oh, that was lit. Okay. I like that. I'm gonna have to use that. Oh. Okay. Shouldn't you join intermediate? It's seriously hard to find volleyball here. Don't get mad at him. It's hard. We had to make like our own group. You guys have a support.
I hit them up on Instagram before I came to Korea.
Yeah.
Oh, I hit the captain up after that.
Wait, which one? That's this on like, yeah. Like on Facebook?
Yeah, on Facebook. Yeah. Korean volleyball is not popular. What's popular in Korea?
It's like volleyball just recently became popular because of Kim Young-gil. Remember her? Yeah, like so everybody started watching. Soccer and baseball are the most popular. They like playing 9-man.
Yeah, yesterday I played 9v8 volleyball.
Yeah, that was so weird. I was... What the... Sorry, football. My friend yelled at me for like 20 minutes yesterday because I called it soccer.
No, soccer. Yeah, soccer.
I play volleyball in Minnesota. Arguably, I think it's really good for women's volleyball. I don't know about, like, men's, obviously, I would say, Kelly. Why did you drink that so fast?
My bladder about to go crazy. My bladder is about to go crazy.
Ugh.
Favorite volleyball player? Ooh. I like it.
Yeah, U of M. I practiced with some of the girls there before.
W Man City.
What
do you mean? Daddy Holland, bro. Daddy Holland.
Who is your favorite volleyball player though? I have so many. The smart, the mind.
Dude, I don't know.
Arsenal soul. Oh, that is so true.
I like Eugene.
Yeah.
I like Eugene.
Takahashi.
No, not Nishida.
I prefer
Yuki Ishikawa.
Ishikawa, yeah.
And Ron.
I like Ron, yeah.
I like TJ, Falco.
DeFalco's awesome.
Michael Ma.
He likes everybody smart. Shorter. This is correct. I agree with that. I think I would pick all of those players over like Leon or anything.
Oh yeah, for sure.
We drafted we did like a fantasy draft of Haikyuu players. Wait, you know Haikyuu, right?
Yeah,
we did a fantasy draft of all Haikyuu players and team. It was so fun. Uchida is the lift.
What's your favorite Haikyuu player?
Holy shit, that's so hard. Who's your favorite team?
My team?
What do you think about the team?
Favorite team? I think it is,
Inarizaki, or I kind of forgot how you say it. The black team that has the twins. I think that's my favorite team. My favorite player, though, is so hard. Probably Sakusa? The flexible wrist. A man was like this.
Sakusa.
Nekoma's great. That's my the team I like to actually model play after.
Wait, I guess my favorite team is, I used to be a Haikyuu nerd.
What color?
Tiffany color.
Oh, I love Josiah.
Yeah.
Oikawa.
Whoa,
smart. Wait. You just like the smart players.
I don't remember all
these players. I have been following Haikyuu since chapter 4. If any of you beat me.
I started playing volleyball and then
Because of
Haikyuu.
Really? Yeah. Actually, really practical information, I'd say. I learned a lot.
Yeah, exactly. Wait, Haikyuu actually teaches you how to play volleyball.
And you did what Hinata did, just reverse. That's why, being in the sand really teaches you to be good at everything.
Yeah, I started sand.
Volleyball's...
That anime.
No way!
Time that bitch out, hey. Q-I-E-V-Y.
Wait, really? Why?
600 second timeout right now, bro. 600 second timeout.
Out of system, yeah. My friends in the States play at tournaments against them a lot.
I have the out of system.
They're good as hell.
Out of system is my. Especially Micah Ball.
So good. I'm really sad he's not on the. Oh, does anybody watch UCLA volleyball here? Else because the current team is so good.
They won.
That my favorite setter right now is on the UCLA team, Rowan. He's so young and he's just so good. He has crazy decisions. Real smart. I mean, if I was 6'6", of course I could play like that too.
Same.
If I was 6'6". Oikawa's your favorite though?
I guess.
So you like setters?
He's the hottest guy in the fight here.
Hottest?
Are we talking hottest? Yeah, we're
I don't think he's the hottest. Liev, what about Liev? That man's a hot one. You gotta give it to him, yeah. Yeah, the middle of
We're playing indoors.
Thank God, I hate sand. He loves it.
I love sand. Today is such a perfect game for me. I opened my window.
And you're like, sand.
I opened my window, there's no sun. I'm like, oh,
it is God. Actually perfect today. The weather's really nice.
6'6". Juan was here? I didn't even see Juan.
I actually did just have. I was talking to my friend about what would happen if LeBron were to play volleyball.
Dude, I always imagine
basketball
right? players playing volleyball.
They're just destroyed. Maybe the only thing they'd be bad at is just passing. I think fundamentally the passing is so different. It's about contact. It's not about
have
handling.
You seen Curry play volleyball?
Oh, he's he played volleyball.
Oh,
yeah, he played volleyball. He's actually good. How hot is it? It's hot.
How about Yao Ming? I remember when Yaman like tore his ankle or knee, I think.
I think you're too tall. It's difficult though. Also, this is not you. Oh, sorry guys.
I said you look like an egg. As a compliment.
Yeah, I mean,
it's a compliment. Yeah, Asian lives matter, bro.
Wow. Taller the guy, the higher the fall. I have this guitar.
Guitar?
This exact one, I think. That's a Fender.
Player. I say soccer on purpose.
Wow, what an angle, bro. Dang. That's tough. Older than him.
Valiant. I gotta make someone a mod.
Hmm?
I gotta make someone a mod.
I don't understand Twitch at all. I will probably say my name. Like, how do you mod them? That's it?
Slash mod, yeah. Fine. Wait, where is what's the name? Why did you stop typing?
Oh, yes, this person was very thirsty for you before.
Oh, Eddie, what? Eddie's in here? What's good, Eddie? So, but, yo, Eddie, if you're still in here, what's up,
Eddie?
Bro? Eddie's another streamer, but he walked from Seoul, like, top of Seoul, all the way down to Busan. He walked. In like a month.
Yo, what?
Yeah, and I found him on Twitch like randomly. I followed him. Like, that guy's crazy.
Did you just like camp on the side of the road?
I don't know what he did like for sleep, but all I know
that's
is like.
Sick.
Yeah, he just walked.
That's awesome.
Across the country.
My friends like bike around it all.
Oh, yeah, I want a bike. Like, it takes like a
walking.
Week.
Walking?
But he walked.
Started from
DMZ. Yeah.
Only 32 days?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, that's really impressive too. Did you stop at like all the major cities? Or did you just go straight through? I'm so curious. How did you do that? Well, like, Korea's small. Like, you cannot make it through Texas in 32 days walking.
Oh,
yeah. Along the East Coast. Oh, okay. Super beautiful out there, yeah. So, like, he did the Gangnam Road.
Like, the senior was like.
That's awesome.
So nice.
I was gonna drive it because I'm lazy. So, I'll do that in like 5 hours, I guess.
Alright, shall we head out now?
Yeah. I'm almost done.
Do you think they'll throw away my banana for me?
Yeah.
Okay. I can kill someone with this.
You're wild then.
This time to like warm up my legs.
Well, I've done acupuncture 3 times this week, and I am so sore. They like stab me.
I'm just throw it away right here.
Maybe a little further.
Okay.
Have you ever done that here though?
Throw away food?
No.
What?
Acupuncture.
I did.
Like, through my neck.
I've had acupuncture. Wait, so fuck. Scary. I can't reach that so fast, dude. It's whatever.
Do you have your other phone?
I do, but it's fine.
Here, I'll open it for you.
Okay, bet. I'm trying to read and then just pass it by.
It's embedded. Your phone's too small. You gotta use like an iPad.
I gotta use the IRL backpack.
Yeah,
But that's just like...
What is that? Is that like
it's a backpack with a computer inside your, like... And you just like, yeah, you have a webcam.
Oh, wow.
Like...
How does that work, though? If you're wearing it on your back, does it just show everything around?
Oh, and then I can, like, reach out on my phone.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, okay. Wow, that's awesome. They said, where's your trap phone?
Oh, my trap phone's in my pocket. But I'm holding my banana.
Here.
So
literally throw it.
Okay, okay, okay. Why Hwag pressed? Juan with a J. Bro, what's wrong, bro? What's wrong, Juan?
$3,000? That's
crazy. Someone donated $3,000?
No,
yo.
For an IRL backpack.
Oh, yeah, it's $3,000 for a backpack, yeah.
Construction area, let's say.
Really?
Lots of like.
Oh yeah, we're near. Yeah. Here. We're near Dongdaemun.
And then if you go just a little bit south, there's one of my favorite meat markets.
What?
Meat market.
Meat market.
Yeah. Like they just like have the hanu, and they're just like, "Hi, Mike. Where's Mike? We're gonna walk this time though, or take bus."
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta feel the pain of the.
The hill?
Yeah.
Okay, well, hey, we've, hey, volleyball, volleyball, homie found it.
Mike, he wants you to say hi.
Hello.
We're gonna walk.
How you doing? You guys walking up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He wants a warm up.
Dab.
Hello. Wow, your rings are sick.
Hmm?
Your ring is sick today.
Okay, see ya.
He wears the bucket hat flipped up like me.
Bucket hat flipped
up?
That's
a look.
What?
It's a look. Dude, I don't like it when I can't see.
He's clumpy. He looks so tall.
He's the best. He's... Well, he's like... Tall. He probably jumps the highest out of anybody right now.
Oh, wow.
He's real crazy.
Can he dunk?
Yeah. Oh. Easy.
Easy.
Basketball.
Oh, shit. Okay, I lied. I cannot dunk.
I know in college he played against one guy who was like Kobe. Yeah, his friend from college is playing professional.
Oh shit.
They played together. Probably on Team Canada or something.
Oh, I just missed it. What happened? Is this a streaming backpack?
Could just make it one.
I mean,
put a computer in it.
This is a volleyball backpack.
Yo, what if you like equipped it with like. What else do you need?
Oh, it would be so heavy. No, I need like a whole ass like computer, like a camera attached to the computer.
So it's
and then, like a router.
You don't even have to like hold it?
Yeah, it's like attached right here.
Oh, okay.
But,
so
yeah.
Everybody sees not really your face, but just like the
Yeah,
mind.
That's why I like using my phone because I can like flip the camera.
Yeah.
Yeah. But with the IRL backpack, like you only
they
have it
see
on.
The light.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay. Curious.
So yeah, I prefer using my phone. It's just like the data kind of like
it's
sketch
really
sometimes, yeah. Tell Jason he's a fatty. Drop your picture on Discord and let me judge you first. Someone told me to call my friend fat. Call my brother-in-law fat. No.
I'm skinny.
Huh? Okay, but he's not skinny.
Oh.
Are you a dog person or a cat person?
Cat.
Really? I thought you were totally a dog person.
Hell no. Cats are superior.
I agree.
Because they clean themselves. That's
oh,
really
facts.
It. Don't want to have to deal with
it. No, but I like my dog because he gives me attention.
Dude, oh, do you have the small like white dog?
I have a Chihuahua.
Oh
yeah.
Worst dog, sorry.
No, Chihuahua. No, this guy is like inbred Chihuahua, I swear. Oh. Okay. My dog Mochi, I have him as an emote as well. But he's tiny. Like we bought him off of Craigslist like for $200. I'm not even joking.
Craigslist?
Yeah, we bought him off of Craigslist.
See, I love dogs.
Yeah.
And I do, like, I love being around dogs. I just prefer to own cats.
Yeah.
Because they're easy to
I know.
I'm not at home a lot, so they can kind of, like, amuse themselves and I won't feel as bad about it.
No, my dog is definitely inbred. Like,
I always like to say small white dogs are so kickable, so.
Kickable?
Yeah,
Dude, they're so like, yeah, they're annoying. They're annoying. Ooh, like, especially the Pomeranians. I fucking hate Pomeranians.
And Korea loves tiny white dogs. Sorry.
Oh, someone said
PETA. I would never. I love
them. I would.
They just look cute.
JK.
You know?
Okay.
They really don't like goldens here.
I saw a golden retriever in the Hangang Park.
It's really rare. Like, if you notice, like, big dogs because of the space.
Yeah.
I actually, like, for a period of time, I was flying goldens back in the States so people could have them. They'd, like, get put down here. This is crazy. In the States, that would never happen.
Wait, are we almost here?
No, we're only halfway up.
Okay, halfway is not bad.
That's why this hill sucks.
How shit? I do that thing. That's why I love Korea. It's like super walkable. There's like other people walking.
It's really cool.
And Texas, oh my god, bro. Texas sidewalks are, goddamn. I fucking hate Texas.
You have to drive, don't you?
Yeah, if you don't have a car there, like, there's no way you're getting around.
Yeah.
So let me
say, Rogue bought a skinwalker off of Craigslist.
Wait, he's low-key a four-legged skinwalker.
You have a dog at home in, like, Texas?
Yeah.
Same one or different?
Same. Oh, wait, what do you mean? I only have one dog.
Wait, your parents aren't here.
Yeah.
Sorry,
yeah.
Okay, that's... My bad, I was kind of like... I didn't think you were with them.
Oh, they're telling me to turn off ads. I can't.
Oh, did you turn them on?
I turned them on. Because yesterday, yeah. And I only make like $200 per like per month from ads, but my friend with like less amount of viewers,
yeah,
makes double the amount I do.
Hey,
like, so he makes like $400
over money.
Wait,
you just gotta be like, more people subscribe and no ads.
Done. Exactly, subscribe right
and
now.
No, make it like a goal. Hit it, you take off the ads.
Take off.
Ads do suck.
Keep the ads. Hey, W Raph in the chat right now. Raph is actually the one who told me like how much he earns. I was like, wait, I'm not making shit from ads.
What do I mean?
Because I'm partner.
Like, you should just enjoy it.
Oh, okay.
When you build up enough, you'll get like brand stuff.
You know, I got sponsorships.
Yeah.
I denied all of them.
Focus on that. I would say don't do ads. Why do
what?
You...
Wait, the sponsorship I got, do you know Raid Shadow Legends?
Wait, a game?
Yeah, it's like,
yeah.
They told me to game for 2 hours and like,
come
on. No, I'm not.
I mean, you already said
I'm not doing that.
Because you have to like do something.
Yeah, I'd rather just like have a 30 second ad running. I don't need sponsorships.
It's fair.
Yeah, they wanted me to play Raid Shadow Legends for 2 hours. For
$500. I don't know how it works though. My friends were always on other like platforms.
No, I still get like sponsorship emails from like HelloFresh and like.
I don't like that big.
Do you know HelloFresh?
Yeah, of course.
But they wanted me to like open a package on stream.
And then you have to like make it.
Yeah, but I don't want to do that.
Dope. I would love that. Cooking all of
really?
That.
I made a brownie like for the brownie competition.
Uh-huh.
I used a salted butter.
Instead of unsalted.
And
you added salt.
And I had salt.
Oh.
It was like dirt.
Oh, no.
Soil. It was like dirt.
That stuff.
Very lazy. True.
I feel like if you did sponsorships though, that might like really turn you into something different. So.
Yeah, I don't want to be like an actual sellout. Like, what?
Ouch.
$2.50 an hour? Bro! To play games. Raid Shadow Legends.
No. And yeah. If it's not fun, don't do it.
Yeah, it's not. It's definitely, like, I'd rather have ads running.
Oh my god, we made it.
Over here?
Oh, that guy almost just ate
it. Oh
shit. He's paying the college bills.
Yo, thank you for the sub.
They're getting you.
Yes, sir. Fuck.
Oh.
fuck. My notifications aren't turning on. I gotta shout them out.
You play Valorant now?
I did not play Valorant. Yo, wait, is that you? Wait.
Oh, let's go.
It's today the 21st?
Yeah.
Pixel Valorant? Yeah, no, I tried running Valorant on my channel and like my PC is so bad.
I
did not.
I died yesterday in the middle of an interview and
I was
so mad. I almost texted you, but then that's why I went on your stream to see where you're at.
Because
you're the one, you live the closest to me right now.
Okay.
So I was like, does anybody have a computer? I need to do a video interview right now.
We're here, okay.
Yeah, we're here. I was so stressed out.
I have nothing to say, one match. Wait, what are we? Where's the sub? Oh, fit check?
Wait. It's not free, you gotta work.
Oh, Giso, G-I-S-O-U. Thank you for the sub. I'll do a four pose in the gym.
How many do you have now?
I have like 400.
Oh, that's like 100 extra since I first met you, man.
Really?
Yeah, you said you were at like 200 something.
I did like a punishment stream where like if they gift 5 subs, I do like 10 push-ups on the streets. It worked. I got like 50 subs that day.
People
or 60.
Like seeing you in pain. That's what I've realized.
Yeah, no, they gifted 10 for me to scream help.
They just want you to embarrass yourself in the streets of Korea.
Honestly, hey.
It works.
Free money.
Subway, that's all.
Oh yeah, Subway. I'm scared to do it
people
in the Subway.
People literally call the cops on you. I'm so excited to see my friends are finally back for the summer. Burberry acne. Yo, your sunglasses are dope. You have so
many. Mine? I got these for 200. I'm joking, 20. It was 2,000,000. It was 25,000, but I talked.
You talked it down?
I sweet talked. I was like, come on, man. You looking mad cute today.
I think I paid like $3 for a pair of sunglasses once.
$3?
I don't like to spend money on stuff.
Yo, when? We have been standing here forever.
Here, let's just
go. Yeah, there's cars.
Is that Ian?
Wait, Genji. You don't have to just ban like the SEX words. Someone said you're quirky and he got timed out. Wait, is quirky bad?
No. He said I'm quirky?
Yeah.
That's,
yeah, I feel like I'm quirky too.
Yeah? That is me. Am I quirky?
The white shirt?
Oh, is it quirky because I don't spend money?
Oh wow. Wait. Okay, delete, not timed out. Someone deleted the message.
Oh.
My bad.
I'm cool with that.
Bro, mods take their jobs too seriously.
I would say you are definitely more quirky than I am. I think I'm relatively
okay,
normal.
Okay, yeah, she's actually keeping me in check.
I'm normal.
Because if I act out today, then I will be banned from the team. I don't
want
to be.
Yeah, he's like actually trying out, so make him, let him focus, guys. He's trying out for tournament team.
Yeah.
Hope you make it. This is a very serious stream. Does four poses. Yeah.
It's a volleyball team.
They took out all the chairs?
What? All right.
What up?
Hello.
This is the team.
Hello.
Jersey.
So oh, Vamanos or Vamos?
They make it, but this is the team.
Can I see the back?
Well, that's his yeah.
Little giant.
They know
oh,
where it's from. Unblockable.
Unblockable.
Don't be
it's
you.
A sick jersey, isn't it?
Yeah. I'll see you inside.
Yeah.
Hello. This is Andrew's.
Oh, hello.
This is Andrew.
This is your team captain, probably.
Oh, hello.
If you're
teammate.
Oh, yeah. Your teammate. You're like the captain, though, man.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Where's Conan?
He's gonna pull up. Hello. Hello.
That's not a, girl in the girls' changing room. Yikes.
We're miking up. Should I mic up? If I mic up, I don't play like.
I always thought you can mic up for the first part, but when we get to games, at least in the one that you're like playing with him, maybe.
Okay.
Don't.
Okay.
You can.
No, I'll mic up for the first part.
Yeah,
wait, guys. I actually have to take today seriously, though.
Yeah, I'll take it seriously.
I'll mic up. I'll mic up for the first part, though. Look at this. Sponsored by Pocari Sweat. You don't dive exactly. Yeah, I don't dive when I have the mic on. Sponsored by Pocari.
Sponsored?
I wish I was sponsored.
Sponsored by Sweat.
Yeah, it's basically just salt water.
See, this is the style. You gotta wear it like this.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me put... Oh, yeah.
Wait, no.
Are you doing that?
I don't wanna be in there. Wait, what's your pose? What do you do? I can't even, like, bend like that. Oh, shit. That's hard.
Oh, that kinda hurt my hips.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie. Wait, fuck, my ankle braces are fucking up my A6.
How's that? Let me see.
There's like a hole in there.
You really gotta try the regular ones, man.
Huh?
These ones.
Oh. I don't trust it.
They're so good.
My friend gave me like the same one. See how flimsy they are?
No, but like when you like, cause the side straps aren't pulled up.
Actually, okay.
Yeah, they give you that support. That's a little lighter though, yeah.
Like mine, they are unbendable, like. And it does slow me down, but
yeah.
Hey, safety is the number one priority. Best shoes, Kobe's. I think Kobe's are the best shoes for volleyball. Testing.
Oh, dude, the bottoms of these are sick too. How long have you worn these?
I try not to wear those, but...
Because they're kind of like rubbed out a little.
But yeah, I've had them for a bit, like a year, I think. Mm-hmm. I'm overwhelmed, bro. I got so many things to do.
Phone.
Still phone mic?
It ain't connected. It's working, Travis.
Oh, it says 0%.
Nice. What time do you guys play it after though?
Playing at 6:20.
Are you playing with Sian?
I don't know if I
am. It's probably gonna be right. Is it your old team playing or?
No, like maybe Sean too.
Yeah.
Okay. Like, oh, we're missing outside. We need one, right? I'm like,
okay.
I don't really want to play with you guys, but I'll go.
You'll destroy them. That's good.
Wait.
I have a show.
No way, my adapter is broken. So hot. Okay, fuck the mic.
Thank you.
I don't have the mic on,
I feel a little more confident that I can dive.
Oh, diving, right.
Mic not charged. I charged it last night.
Seems to be working.
Usually, like,
it'll show up.
Yeah, it says, like, it's internal met mine.
But it charges your phone.
Yeah, so it's not the adapter. Huh. At least I don't think it's the adapter. Yo, Juan, what's up, bruh? Day 3 of not getting invited to volleyball. Juan.
Ah, right. The dancer.
The dancer.
The dancer, yeah. You got skinny. You did get skinny. Shit. The problem is my phone's not charging. My cables are cooked. I think it might be the cable. Okay.
Like the black one.
You're 1 meter away, died?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. I mean, it was Hamtong.
It was like
$3.
A lot unlucky with gear.
Yeah, they just don't want me to stream. The streaming gods are making it hard for me. Should I try mic up again? Ah, fuck. I wanna try being mic'd up.
Volleyball.
Santi, what's good, bro? Man, Andy's not coming today, though. Testing. Right. Oh fuck! Now I gotta connect the lav mic. Okay, they're saying the mic is working now. Hold up, guys. Might be a bit loud. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Conan?
Not yet.
Oh. Oh, fuck. Do I turn that back on, bro? Hate my setup, bruh. So these players are immaculate. These players actually fucking play volleyball. Unlike me, from fucking Texas, plays volleyball for fun. Alright, surely we do not get knocked down. Surely we do not get knocked down. Oh, we are? Okay. Oh, take it? Okay. Wait, I need to warm up my shoulders! Oh! Sorry, I should have got that. Show feet, bro! I just put my ankle braces on! Dude, y'all actually trolling. Dude, that shit took so long to put on, bro. No, I'm not. Dude, you're actually trolling. I'm actually getting griefed right now, bro. Okay. This is like the main court. Y'all see more? Okay. Yeah, no griefing today. Oh, no shoulder warm up. How did she hit it so hard? One touch. Oh, fuck. I need to do like external shoulder rotation. Wait, I didn't add tosses. Wait, because I added spin! Nah, I got high elbow. Wait, why is she low-key doing it? Such a nice ball. Really? I just gotta use more body. How do you do that? Wait, nah, it's low elbow. It's the ball. Okay, how about I work on control? I'll work on ball control. Ow. It's over. I'm getting kicked. Tell me to follow through. Dude, work on ball control. Testing. Hello. Okay. We will join in like 5 minutes. More warm up. Yeah. You're good. Dude, she's down blowing so hard. My bad. Nice. Oh, I figured it out. Ooh. Guys, what ball is better? Which one's better? Oh. Fuck. Subconsciously, I thought that ball. No, you're good. Ah!
When you contact, you slow it down.
Uh-huh.
Just swing.
Well, I feel like it's gonna go anywhere then.
That's okay, just swing harder.
Really? Okay.
When you hit it lightly, I feel like that's when it goes the most. There you go. See, it's easier for me. That was fine. My bad. Good.
All right. Yo. Ah, wait, I'm trolling. And that's me. Oh my god, my ball control. Wait, that guy's kind of good. Dude. Oh, yeah, you're good.
I feel like when I get your sets, I'm like,
all the way, I'll put it more in. Okay. My bad. Nice. Onion. You're in. I'm good. I need to get a hair tie. Excuse me. Hello. Oh, thank you.
Yes, three in a row.
Testing, testing. Can y'all hear me? 1, 2, 3. I'm a little far. Oh, not the ceiling moving again. Oh, my bad. Can we hand pass? Can we hand pass? Okay, okay. My bad. Cool.
You need a pass.
Huh?
You need a pass.
Yeah.
It's okay, we'll figure it out up there. Yeah, yeah. Just gotta make sure we get you in.
Okay. Fuck it. Should I just dive? You don't have the mic today?
Oh, I'm not wearing it right now.
Oh, okay. Do you like edit and all that by yourself?
Yeah.
That's cool. I'm gonna copy you. I'm gonna copy you. Whoa.
I went first, so whoever hasn't done it. Testing 1 2 3. Testing 1 2 3. Hello.
Yo, welcome guys, we are
welcome.
Here again. Yeah.
Yo.
We're gonna break some balls today.
Yo.
It's so hard to see what I'm bringing.
Can you show us your muscle?
Yeah, sure.
my god.
That's it.
$6. Yeah, yeah, I will come back later. Before eating, I will show you.
Okay, okay, okay.
Holy shit.
Holy, what one end, bruh? Huh?
Does it work?
Yeah, I think it's working.
Fuck you guys. Yes.
Guys, listen.
Alright, let's pee.
Let's get two more back there, just behind the outline.
I gotta go pee. Nice up.
Get it up. Go, go, next.
Middle. Nice pass.
Woo. How the fuck? You're good, you're good. This net is so high.
What?
This net is kinda high. Well, I'm not used
to
it.
The net is lower.
Really?
Yeah, it's not 243. It's like 240. Like exactly.
Ah, he's humbling me.
Think it's higher?
Well, it's higher than what I played with yesterday. Oh shit. You. Oh, my bad.
Hit it.
Ball Boy Simulator. Oh, nice up. Ew. Nice up. Yeah, you. Me. Short, short. What? Oh my god. In. Let's go. Fucking insane, bro. Nah, does not feel good. Nice help. Corner and serve at me. Oh. You.
Hold on. Shit. Oh, you got it.
Yo.
Wait, some people want to stay because we have so many, right?
Yeah. Get a giant. Oh.
Let's go, Paul. Heads.
That's out.
Get a
giant.
Nice serve. Casually dime. You're there. Nice. Ball help. four has the hops. Oh yeah, for sure, bro.
Ah, fuck. Bro.
You're good.
Again.
Yeah.
Nice.
Wanna say hi?
Hello.
Hello.
He's on live. Pornhub, right?
He just streams for like 24 hours.
No.
Even when he's sleeping, he's like sleeping and he's like they're watching
him. I get text to speech and wake up. I should move my water bottle.
Felix, y'all watch this. Felix.
Eyes up.
What?
Oh, dime. Move it to the corner. I'm not taking any chances today. Oh fuck, that's all it goes. But what is it? Oh. Yeah, that's pretty good. Lefty.
Hold on, is this how you did it?
Let's go.
Better for
Conan serve. Oh my god. Boom! Practice jump serve. Not here, they're gonna clown me. I'll master my float. How long have you been playing volleyball for?
5 years?
5 years? Dude, you can jump like super high.
Yo, Felix, if you're not setting, put Zur in, or Jalen. If you're not setting today, switch with them. Wait, can I just pass with you? Oh, I bet. Want to take one?
Oh, no. I'm not trying to get killed. Yeah, you got seen.
You can take Conan
too. Oh, hell no! Nah. A dump.
Oh, sorry. Nice circle.
That's Kona. Oh. Damn, how did they hit so hard? What the? It's not fair. Please. Did that touch my camera? She's touching the.
You should touch when touches. They hurt
really weird. Like, oh, the.
Like, it's supposed to go that way, but it goes. Oh my god. God damn. Oh, it is hot, bro. Oh. How can I move this? Oh, Loki. Huh? Yeah, I'm still recording. Wait, Loki, this is a perfect spot. NPC run, good shit, and you're like, you played well.
Bet. Boy, this is a perfect spot. It's never gonna get hit.
Also. Yeah, you good? Cool.
Bet. Wait, is the angle good? Is the angle good? I gotta go pee. Adjusting? Hopefully if I put it here, then we're good. Am I good?
We have to close the windows.
Oh, really?
The ball goes out and it rolls down the hill.
Oh, never mind. Okay.
That's why we locked them.
Okay. Fuck.
Is it raining?
No. It's overheating. My phone's overheating. Guys, we might have to move to Twitch. Move to Twitch then move. Thank you. It matters because it might be overheating. Okay, okay. Yeah, low-key move to Twitch. That's doing too much, bruh. Is the quality bad? Oh. No way, bruh. Oh, what's the move? They said the ball will roll down the hill if I open up the window. Not bad. It's like Queens on crack. Holy shit. Me again? Oh, yeah, yeah. Wait, servers get to go like twice?
What's up? He got a point.
He did?
Yeah. If you miss your serve, then you're out.
Ah, okay, okay. What is Conan doing?
Oh my
god. Oh, it's good. Oh my god, bruh.
Absorbed it.
Well,
God damn. Yes. Hit first. Double high. Your seam. You. Yeah.
You're low. Low. Back. Push, push.
Yeah. NT. Did.
Yeah. I don't hit them.
Oh, you're good. You're good. You're good. Might be better.
Okay. Oh, what?
Are you serving?
Yeah.
For shit. Sorry, I'm being very quiet. Shit, this is a crack team. I hear crack team. Thank you.
Fuck. Nice.
Sakoya.
Get it, get it, get it. Fuck. Wait, I'm hallucinating. Ow. Bet. You. I wash my hands, bruh. It's so hot. I did wash, bruh. Nice off. Such a good playlist. It's not my song, or it's not my playlist. It is a very hype volleyball playlist though. Wait, is the quality actually like not good right now? No, I'm not Isagi, bro. I'm actually not feeling it again. Wait, should I take my mic off? Is it okay? Wait, why is my fuck, bro? It's a 4 head. Trust, it's a 4 head. Maybe a 4.5 head. If you wanna focus. Keep it, okay. Okay. Oh my god. I say relax. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Your guys know they know?
Yeah, they know you, of course.
Going into two things.
What? I've been there for a reason. You're good. I don't know what you're apologizing for, so.
Oh, my pass. My pass is higher.
No. Holy shit, Corona.
You can block that. He hits it so hard, you put your hands there to win.
Oreo. Take it over. Oh, you got it, you got it. Come on, back set.
Whoa. Team one, Ujay, Josh, Mike, Hyung, Paul, Andrew.
Is that me? Guys, I'm team one. I'm team one, guys. This is like actual 6v6, bruh. Guys, who's gonna win? Conan or oh, this guy definitely wrestled before. Do the liver punch. Oh.
Also I can sit there too. I don't really care yet. Andrew's over there.
Hello. Hello. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna play middle. Okay.
All right.
You wanna play middle?
Do we have a middle?
I don't
know. Yeah.
Middle? Here we go, everybody. Hands in. Love yourself on three. One, two, three. Love yourself. We love ourselves on this team.
Alright, if we're down four, I'm taking this shit off. Not down two, I mean down like five. Down five, I'm taking it off. Maybe I need to buy padding for my mic. Cause I actually can't dive. I can only dive to my left side. If I dive to my right side, then it's gonna break. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Oh shit. Holy shit. Oh. Yo, nice ups. Go hot. Yeah. In. You. Yeah, let's go. Wait, why? Oh, wait. Okay. Can you pull?
Stay.
Yeah. You want to go back too?
Oh, no.
Okay. You. Oh, nice. Nice off. Someone farted here. Empty. Your team. Me. I bet. Let's go. Oh. Holy shit. Nice! Oh my god! Nice. Oh! You.
What are they saying? 1, 2, 3 in chat. Yeah. You're seeing. My bad. No more. You. I got it. Oh, you got it. You got it. Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I like your shoes. This is why you wear ankle braces. Nice hope. Oh, my knee's hurting. Oh, yeah. Finish the hustle.
Two passes. Other team won, yeah. We lost by two, bro. Oh, yeah.
I think they saw you miss your serve, and that was my favorite part. It was like you were serving, and it was like...
I tried to aim it deep. I tried to aim it deep, and then it just... I hit it up instead of forward. It just kept going up.
It was close, though. It was a really good game.
See that? I'm actually a soccer player. Knowing my interview. Gotcha, bro. Hello. Oh, I'm 방송중 right now. But they want to talk to you. Is that okay? Okay. Wait, come on this side. Hello. So this is number four. They're saying you jump super high. How long have you been playing for?
5 years around.
5 years? And like you started like, wait, how old are you?
I'm 19.
He's 19? Bro, this is not fair. Not fair. And like you're in high school or you're in college?
Just finished first year of college.
Yeah. Oh, what? Damn. Are you gonna play like in the tournament?
Maybe. If I have time, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, he's only 19. They're calling you D1. Oh, what's your name, by the way?
Paul.
Yeah. This is Paul. All right. Oh, nice to meet you. Who should I interview? Okay, that's one interview down. Oh, yeah, they want to see you jump. No, what? Okay. Squid. Close up, that's what I'm saying. Close up's better. All right, back to prism. Wait, my phone is fucking overheating though. Fuck. Should I just like lower the brightness? Yeah, I'm sure if I lower the brightness then it'll be fine. How's this angle? Yeah, I'm charging at the same time. I have to charge. Dude, streaming takes away so much battery. That's a white line. Okay, that's a white line. Oh, I don't know if this is a good angle. I'll be the line judge. Guys, vote up who's gonna win.
Team one versus team two.
Oh, with a dime. Oh, overpass. Oh my. Okay. NT. Score is three serving five right now. I mean, this team is low-key goated. Conan with the serve. Holy shit. All right, it's all good, bro. Demon time. I'm gonna work on my hitting. Conan with the D-ball. Six serving. Wait, that was okay. Wait. Five serving six. Okay. Five serving six. No touch. Holy shit. NT Conan. Seven serving five. Team two is so goated, bro. Oh, yo. Oh. Dude. Six serving eight. With a top spin, hits the net. NT number seven. Who's number 22? Oh, Squid. Squid is a guy with a durag. The white bandana. Morio with a float. Hand pass, tight to the net, dump, center dump, backhand, outside. Oh, Conan with the dig. Overpass. Again. Outside. Oh, with the overhand dig. Oh, Seta could not make it in time. Hey, good serve. 10 serving six. Morial with the float. Goes over the net. Cuts the tape. Outside set. Fast hit. Oh, with the overhand dig. D-ball with the dig again. Libero takes the hand, tied to the net. Overhand. The pass, maybe middle. Oh, it's low. Okay, Conan with the dig. Outside set. Oh, shit, with the block touch. In the cycle. Conan. Yo, oh, with the dig. Tied to the net. Oh, dump. Yo, the set is gone. Oh, my God. Seven, serving 10 now. I'm actually an NPC, bro. I cannot compete with these guys, bro. With the float. Overhand pass, head to the net. Middle, run the combo play. Holy shit. They were scrambled like eggs. They're crazy. Yeah, I know. The dig off the net, D ball. Oh, not D ball. Oh, with the block touch. It was not a D ball. I was so cracked, man. What am I doing commentating? I gotta practice my swing. Wait,
Commentating low-key fun, bro. I'll quit nursing and be a ESPN commentator. With the float, hits a net. Score is 12 serving. They're blocking. 12 serving, 8. 3 more points. Oh, we played a 15. With the top spin. Always good. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Kona with the kill. Kona with the kill. Muscle man with the. Oh, okay. Now they're boxing. Good kill, Conan. Good kill. They saw that. Mario with the dime back. Hip. I saw out. I'm on Conan's team. I thought it was him, actually. Seven with a serve. 10 serving. 12? Has net middle. Oh, Conan could not reach it in time. Number 22 with the kill, the fast kill. With the top spin is good. With a dime pass. Outside set. Number 10 with the hit. Sure hits it out. Score is 11 serving 12. 11 serving 12. Okay, this is like, hey, chat, vote up. Conan with the serve. Will he get the ace? It's cleared. It's good. Mario with the dime. Outside set. It's out. Oh, he puts a net. You're good. 12 serving 12. Wait, what the? Why is this so tight all of a sudden? With the back set. Oh, with the block touch. Mario with the dig. Goes to outside. With the block touch. Oh, with the shank. Number 10 with the shank. 13, serving 12. Fuck. What do I practice, bro? I just gotta reach higher, bro. Oh, great shirt with, oh my god. Great shirt with the top spin ace. 14 serving 12. Guys, so y'all see the level of competition here? Like yesterday was literal for funsies. Today is like, okay, top, great shirt with the top, close out. 13 serving 14. Set it with the goes out. 14 serving 14. Let's go. 10 with the float serve. It's deep. Perfect hand pass. Tight to the net. Good cover, Muriel. Wait, what? Oh, Conan with a dig. Oh, up to the net. The middle pass. Outside again. Oh, it's good! Yo, they're keeping it in play. D-ball. Holy shit, D-ball with the 15 serving 14. D-ball, holy, pretty sure it's actually cracking, man. All right, white shirt. That was pretty nasty. Pretty sure with the float. Goes deep. Corner calls for the deep, but it goes outside. Oh, with the dime. Oh, nice dime. Outside set. Oh my god. This team won. 16-14. Hey, good game. Ooh. GG. Yo, go on. Oh.
Tryout time.
Yes, ma'am. Wait, can I get a set? I bet. You're good, you're good. I'm not using my core. I don't feel it in my core. Walk in. Ah, it's too far. Oh, fuck, I'm going back. I got it. Oh, man, I fucked up the angle. Yeah, outside. Yeah. Oh, nice. I got it. Yo, oh shit! I gotta go shit. Oh yeah! Yeah! No!
Let's go!
Oh, yeah! No way! Hey, outside! Yes! Nice. Nice up.
Okay,
open up. Yeah. Stay. Go five. You. Yeah. Oh yeah. Nice. You. Number four not passing? Six serving five, when the fuck did they catch that? Six serving six. You got it. Oh. Yeah, it's good. Good adjust. 7 serving six. I gotta jump higher. Nice spot! Go. Right on the line. 8 serving 6. Point. Oh, focus up. Go. Oh, you're tight. Oh, nice spot. No touch. Fuck. He touched it. Fuck. Gosh. Oh, nice. Oh, it's good. Nice. Oh. Yes. Oh. Hope I don't dislocate my shoulders. Yeah. You. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. 9 serving 9. right. Fuck. Fast. Oh, foot. My bad, that was your ball. Serving 10. That was good. Conan.
Good cross on it,
man. Good cross? Okay. You. Yeah! Push! So high up. Ten serving 12. Yeah. Out. Go. Oh. 12, serving 13, I think. Kona is a Chico. Bro, it's not fair.
You got ace me, bro.
You.
That's a crazy angle.
All right, let's go that way.
Holy shit. Hey, good game, bro.
Team one.
Good game, Paul. Did y'all see that shit? Yeah. Conan is actually a living cheat code, bro. Wait, am I on right now? Wait, am I on?
Nice set. I don't know what to do. Oh, oh, where's all my power? This is the most shot guard practice. Oh my, it took the dig. Nice. Middle. Empty. Good idea. Nice up. Back. Conan's free. Oh shit. Oh, 19-year-old block, Conan. Holy shit. Oh, my bad. Holy fuck, bro. These guys are actually different. Yeah, this dude is insane, bro. Out. Practicing my over, I don't know. Conan? Oh shit, outside. It's good. Nice up. Conan with the back two. Oh my god. Yeah. Six serving seven. The longer I make this. Seven serving seven. Sure, seven seven. Actual vibes. Eight serving seven. Conan, hit it out. Back. Touch. Holy shit. Number four, bruh. Dude, I feel like I'm doing something wrong with my swing. It does not feel good. Can I send a message? I don't know. Outside. Oh, fast. Oh, he tried the cross. He tried the cross. With the melody in my hand. Serve. Oh my god. Little giant. Oh, rip Conan's phone. I don't get it. I don't get it, bro. I don't understand how it's going. It's 10 serving 9. Huh?
No!
Dude, I gotta understand like the kinetic chain. I'm just using my arm to swing right now. Overpass, overpass. I think it's a ball. Nah, ball dude. Yo, Biu Biu with the follow. Thank you, bro. Conan! God, bro. Holy shit. Oh, that one kind of felt clean. Oh, that did not. Oh, the kick out. Oh my God, we're just breaking everything today. Nice up. Nice set. Oh, that's game. Oh, Conan's team lost. Conan, what happened? Alright, get your points. Team 2-1. Yeah, outside. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we have
Team Black versus Team Red, Gray, White, Black. Oh, my hair tie. Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, dude. Aim high.
Why do they have 1 point?
Scapular activation. Go, 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 go. Yep. Serving O. Oh, please. Yeah! Jeez. Conan. Conan.
Conan
is getting all the kills. Oh, shit. Hit.
Help.
Nice.
I'm too strong on the mid.
5-0. Conan. Say Conan, hey, everyone in chat spam, Conan is the GOAT. Hush? Everyone spam chat, Conan is the GOAT. Conan is a model GOAT.
Over!
Oh, fuck. Huh? Really? Oh, then. Okay. 7-0. 7-0, Skunk! Tell Conan to move. Yo, 8-0. Five? Bet. Yeah. Oh. Let's go.
Yes!
I mean, that's such a bad hit. Nine, serving one. Ball. You got that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought.
You. Okay. Out. I serve. Please don't overpass. Oh, you're good.
A little more.
You. You are God. Eleven serving three. Oh, yo. Oh.
Do you feel the Taiwanese power?
Yes, I feel it.
Yeah. Last Taiwan, Taiwan power. Taiwan.
Oh, yo! Chinese power. Taiwanese power. My bad. Taiwanese power.
They're all Taiwan.
Taiwanese power. Taiwanese power. Oh, they're not gonna send me anymore. My bad. Team Black. Holy shit.